are at the Capital One Arena, about to do this dress rehearsal for Andrea Bocelli. It is crazy. It is crazy. I'm not sure when Andrea Bocelli is going to be on the stage rehearsing with us, but it's going to be awesome.
So he just wanted to hear himself play.
Hey y'all, so we've eaten, we have done a whole bunch of whatever. I took a little nap. I'm fighting the itis right now because I ate so good. So the choir, we're lining up. Yep. Oh, we're lining up. We're about to, I guess, go out to the stage. The concert's supposed to start at 7:50, I guess. We'll find out. We'll find out what happens. Y'all, I'm finding the itis so strong right now. Like, it's crazy. And I think Andre is singing right now. This first row. I think you're on the second row. Oh Lord. Like, I'm so tired, y'all. It's not even funny. But it's worth it because that food was good. That food was good. It was awesome. Maybe I can show y'all a little bit of the concert. Just hold on real quick. Hey y'all. We're walking in, about to go on the stage. It's about to be awesome. It's about to be great. It's gonna be phenomenal. And they're supposed to be taping. See? It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be great. If I can sneak in a couple of clips, then yeah, but here we go. Hey y'all, we are about to go in. It's intermission. We're about to go in for the second half of the concert. It is. It's awesome, it's crazy. backstage of the Capital One Arena. And right now they're calling us back in, so.
It's over, y'all. Concert's over. We just finished.
Hey y'all, hey, so concert is over, about to go home, another performance in the wraps. I'm going home, getting some rest, and going to sleep, because, yes, my brother is tired.